to be healthy, you have to eat right. And you have to do some cardiovascular, take care of your health. Mind, body and soul, three things you have to work out every single day.
Also emotional health is very important.
Emotional health. And emotional health, yeah. Of course.
And keep good company.
And keep good company.
But if you